All right, guys, today I'm just going to show you how to put a burner together in case you do need to use it. We're going to put this right here. We're going to lift this up, and you have your fuel can with a little notch. It is going to go in, and then you're going to pull this lever down. And when you hear that, it locks in. Turn your handle and check your flame. And then make sure that you turn it off. Push up to release the canister.